I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, what's going on?
Oh, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Johnny, what have you done?
There you are.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Hi,
change.
Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
This is nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Really? Never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
It hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next to her if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Jack's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. The ambient temperatures drop 10 degrees. We're detecting a resonant magnetic signal in excess of 20 tesla. Craig, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, you feel that?
The temperature's down. He's here.
What was that?
Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden.
you see the car, Jody? Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You can make them fall over. Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
I'm sorry, I'm done.
Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked! I'm
no, telling
Kathleen,
you, it's not locked. It's probably
get me out
look.
Of here!
Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! He's not listening to me!
He's not listening to me!
Ah!
Jody, it's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Brian, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Okay, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Sorry, ma'am. This area is off limit. Embassy personnel only.
هناك مكان كافي ألا مؤني طائرة فرجاء جوزي مرة أخرى إلا هناك من أجل بكية المشتريات.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It's like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
حسام، اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير.
حاضر، سأذهب حالا.
Shit! The camera was on! Oh, the guard's coming! Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm!
أنا في المكتب، كل شيء في مكانه.
حسناً، وصل.
Gotta think. There must be another way. This is the place. Aiden, you know what to do. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Yeah, heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Be careful, Aiden. You know, you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone.
Habib! Habib! هل أنت بخير؟
إيه ماذا بك؟ ماذا بك؟ ماذا هناك؟ هل أنت مجنون؟
أنا المجنون؟ كانت عينيك غريبة وخوفتني.
أنصحك ألا تقوم بهذا الأمر. أفهمت ذلك؟
Let's see if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسنا.
أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Good luck.
All right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in. I gotta go. Come in, Jody. Don't be shy. Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom. Whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
What kind of garbage is that? Ugh, slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's your first time. No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on base?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Right. Because I sure remember if I'd seen you around before. So you work with Kirsten's mother?
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit. I mean, that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
Nothing special. I read a lot. It's boring, I guess.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I sort of... I have a gift, a link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
Yeah. Yeah, he's listening to us.
Oh, slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Thanks.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
Thanks. You don't really know me.
Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No.
Great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jody?
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Ooh, I'm scared already. I just wore my pants.
Shut up, Steven. I'm freezing. What's happening?
Shit, man.
line. What the hell was that?
The table. Look at the table. Me too.
That was really scary.
I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, you know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness, bring forth your mighty power.
please let me
Once
out.
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please let me out. Please.
Did someone say cake?
Please, I want to get out. Please, I want to get out. I'm begging you, please let me out.
Get me out of here, please.
Done. Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic.
Ah!
Let's go.
I'm not staying here.
Where's Kirsten? Where's Kirsten? Kirsten? My God, Kirsten! Kirsten, my God, what happened?
Let's go home.
Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Eden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.